Hey, what's up, everybody? It's your boy, Mr. Coz. And before I start getting into this episode, don't forget to subscribe and turn on post notifications. Also, check out my other channel called Our Music if you like no copyright songs or any EDM music. Now, let's get into this video. Yeah, if you guys have noticed, I'm doing something entirely different with the channel. I've been doing that for like a few days, it should be now. Right now I'm trying to find a boat that I should use to get over there. I'm gonna focus on mostly side quests and get to level 10 for the main quest mission. I could go now, but it'd be very, very difficult, and let's not deal with that. I probably could, but I don't wanna spend like 5 hours on one mission, you know? It'd be kinda sad. Like, it'd be pathetic. Come on, swim a little bit faster. Now, one thing I've been thinking about today is, you know, I'm gonna do all the side quests first in each area, try and get everything done, then do main quests. Because I think that would be the more smart thing to do. And I'm gonna try and focus on bringing, like, their schedule's completely different for this week. Like, it's gonna be completely different for the rest of the year. Pretty much gameplay every day. And then once a week how-to videos, and then a vlog, and then a weekly vlog, and that's about it. Because, and commentaries, of course, commentaries on these wonderful things. Oh, let's not hit that other boat. I think I'm wrecked. Is that, no, that's a fishing spot, I think. I don't know what that is. I'm just gonna, okay, let's not hit you. But yeah, honestly, I'm loving this game. It's beautiful. There's a lot of mystery spots over here. Let me see what's over here. Okay. What's over here? Ooh, treasure. Let me swim up before I end up dying. Alright. Okay, so I understand I need to find missing items. It says there's items over here. So this is how you find legendary stuff. You guys are curious. You guys go just pretty much snooping around. Down a little bit further. I don't know, we'll see. And then we'll go do that side quest real quick. Any spots over here I can travel through? No? What's this? I see you. Oh man, I might end up dying. Come on, get back up. Holy crap, that game, that is beautiful. Those graphics. Gorgeous. Hey, cool. And it was right next to my boat, too. See? That was a good idea. Because, look, well, if I go over my gear. Oh, I mean, I like that thing, but let's see. Ooh, bleeding on hit. Well, I already have bleeding on hit with you. That's still pretty nice, though. Good quality. I like this because I get, adrenaline regeneration and adrenaline on kill. which is really, really useful. Which collection has been completed. Okay. See? Just from discovering locations, you level up. I also, oh, if you guys have not already, I do have a leveling up tip video. And I will be doing a video on how to find items, how to do lots of just stupid stuff, pretty much. And finding items is actually pretty easy. It's not too complicated. I'll do a more in-depth video about that later on. But yeah. I forgot to set my phone timer so I knew how long this video, how long I've been recording. Let me just do that really quick.
Maybe God help me. I am coming for you, Aya.
Okay. Yeah. And then I'll stop that when it hits 20, so this video will probably be around 30 minutes long, like all the other ones. Which, I kinda wanna keep the videos longer since I'm only gonna be doing one gameplay video.
Move! Do it!
But if you guys want more than one video, you guys have to comment and let me know. But for now, it's gonna be one until I get the audience starts growing, because all my active viewers have kinda disappeared. Very disappointing.
Stop, in the name of Horus, all these soldiers.
But if you're part of Post Notification Squad, thanks. It means a lot to me. Like, thank you. Very much appreciate you. Especially if you watch video all the way through. That means so much to me. Like, ah. Oh, I wish I could run faster. Okay, well, that was a nice little glitch. And if there's any guards nearby, I would definitely like to kill them.
Serapis, the snake will get his answer.
Great,
you can't have it!
I guess the always, what do
I find Aya among all these endless scrolls?
I find that Thanos talks.
Crap, that's a lot of frickin'. He has some this is one heck of a library.
Very radical. It's almost
the knowledge of the entire world is at your fingertips. Here.
Oh, okay.
All right. Serapis. Now what? Where is Aya?
Ah, Serapis. I wrote a tragic comic pastoral epic centered on him.
Ah.
You're by, I guess. Aya's eager to see you.
She said.
Quickly, follow me.
Trying to be secretive. Gotcha.
I am sorry, my good fellow. You appear to be drunk. This library is for serious scholars only. She is in hiding.
Who are you?
Oh.
Ah, interested in Homeric verse, eh? This way, please. I am Aya's cousin, Thanos.
Got it.
Ah, yes, Thanos. Nice to meet you in person. Tell me what is happening with Aya. Why are you being so discreet?
Gennady sent his men on a house-to-house search. Often they drag people into the street and torture them for information. Typical of the system we live under.
Gennadius.
A monster. The Philoctetes of Alexandria. He is ravaging the city to find her.
And where is she now?
I have a very powerful friend, Apollodorus. No doubt you have heard of him.
I have not.
You will. In any case, he made a hiding place available to Aya after she ran into trouble.
Yeah, but what happened? You do not answer me.
It is a mess of political intrigue. She will explain all, fear not.
Very helpful. Like, at all. Thank you. These are actually moving
Look,
fast.
There's Thanos. He thinks he's a poet.
The modern Sophocles.
This is as far as I go. The way to Aya is found in the monument ahead.
Yeah. What I figured. I had a feeling I had to climb up this. Oh, holy crap, I did not expect that. second, I thought he was gonna die. Scared the heck out of me. This is cool. Did she make all this for me? I doubt it. IS notes. Oh, okay. This is cool. Oh.
I missed you.
Kinky.
Never again should we spend months apart. We only have each other. Without him, why?
Let us be together. Us two. Each to each.
Nice.
I have news.
You are scarred by justice.
I bludgeoned Medunamun with this.
Nice.
I hate that we have to do these things. But I am grateful that you did.
If I am honest, I took pleasure in it.
Oh, that escalated very quickly.
I've missed your touch.
I have missed touching you. I killed as well. Actaeon. I hunted him down and discovered a mask in his room.
Oh.
When he returned, I forced him to wear it.
Oh.
Then I thrust this knife through his eye slits.
Aya.
Well, they did kill your son.
But I was careless.
Don't blame her.
Another of the masked ones tracked me to my home. It was even more difficult.
We have one more. Then, we will be done.
I don't think it's gonna be that easy.
Look at this. I took it from Actaeon. Apollodorus tells me it is a papyrus from the Royal Council, which means the snake is in Ptolemy's court.
How does this Apollodorus know these things?
He has informants everywhere, because of his work with Cleopatra.
But Cleopatra? She's been declared a criminal.
By her treacherous brother, yes. She plans to take back the throne. She wants the snake dead as much as we do. And she trusts me. She gave me this to slit his throat.
Ooh.
It's an ancient blade that killed the tyrant Xerxes. A weapon of justice.
Ingenious.
That
I will go
so
to the
cool.
palace and discover who uses the seal of the snake. And I will use this.
Nice.
You'll find plenty of information in the royal scribe's office. He spends his time at the bathhouse. Go search the palace while he's away.
And you?
I cannot leave here as long as Gennadios walks the streets. He is determined to kill me.
In addition to the snake, I will see what I can learn of this Gennadios.
Oh, man.
What's this?
That leads to the docks. I can't believe Thanos had you go through the gate.
Huh. We should have him go through the docks, freaking butt. Oh yay, time to figure out what I need to what I should level up for these missions. Definitely need to unlock the XP ones. The XP perks. Oh well, I'll take my time. Alright, what quest shall we do now? These are two higher level. Oh. In an outfit. Oh, where are you? 1,000 feet that way. Oh man, that's too far. Alright, let's see. What is around here? See, this is why I like doing the smaller missions closer. Because it'll be like a chain of them. See? Just go. Gonna. Wait, hold on, where are these people over?
This must be dealt with quickly. Is there no one?
I'll be your bodyguard, buddy. Whatever you want.
You? At Insignia? You are a man of honor. There are so few remaining.
I am a Magi. I solve problems.
Good! I have one! A most precious treasure, which must be delivered today. You will be well compensated for your work. Here are some drachmas to start.
The city is much more expensive than I'm used to.
Good! It is settled. Follow me.
Okay.
The thing I ask you to do is of the utmost in-
Up.
Of course it is.
Being a merchant, no simple matter, sir. Oh, I assure you, moving tiger skins or even statues is not easy work.
That's great.
Ah, these workers never when you tell them to be. As I was saying, you must be quick. Oh, and do not stray from your task at all. I will know if you have. This is all I have left since the flood.
Seems you care a lot for your cargo.
I swear on her mother's grave she was sent from the gods to make Alexandria better.
Okay.
She.
I have your bodyguard, Kara. Do not let this be a repeat of the last time, daughter.
Wait. No, this hardly seems to be what you asked.
Magi, I will pour drachmas down your throat as long as she is safe. And Kara, remember the reception tonight. You will be ready.
Oh, boy.
Of course, father. I would not miss it. I am so happy you have come to assist me, sir.
We will get you home fast. Do not worry.
Oh, of course. Thank you, my bull.
Yeah.
Just like Heracles. Perhaps I'll call you my Heracles. Finally.
Oh,
change of plans, Heracles.
Who? No matter. Child, it's time to return you home.
I will not go. Have you met the priests here?
I am taking you home.
No, I must go to the central market. I heard of new Persian linens. I need them.
Or what?
I will scream, which will call the soldiers. Then, well, even if you survive, father will be quite angry.
Anubis, take this city. Are you Sekhmet in disguise, sent to test me?
What was that?
Nothing.
Good. First, we must get my horse. She's
no.
been treated absolutely terribly without me around.
No. You are such a spoiled.
You'd think someone would clean this water. Ugh.
You think you wouldn't complain so much, but all you do is complain. Oh, you are gonna be very irritating.
I simply adore this part of the city. So rustic. You can smell it in the air. They live a truly simple life here.
You live a simple life. Jesus, when you have internet.
Of course, you named your horse.
This little girl is going to drive me insane. Freaking irritating.
Young miss, it's so nice to see you again. As you asked, she has been given new shoes.
There now, was that so difficult?
Now out of my pay.
The deal was only to get you home, not to pay for your horse.
I'm sure my father would not be pleased with you discussing this in front of him, horseman.
Of course. I'll discuss it with your father.
Oh, Pegasus. I know you missed me. Yes, you did, you beautiful creature. If only you had wings. Time to go, bodyguard.
I don't like her attitude. If I had it my way, I would kill her in like 2 seconds. Come on. Get on your stupid horse. Let's go.
Oh! Magi, come back!
I'm following you. Are you serious?
Finally! You must return me as you agreed with my father.
What? Oh my god. I'm gonna kill this chick, I swear to god.
That is it! I am taking you home, Princess Kara.
Oh, all you big broody types are the same. Never let me have any fun.
You don't need to have
fun. I should
fun.
Just leave you here.
You're duty-bound to deliver me, are you not?
Who would know if I left?
Your conscience would, of course. Look
dude,
there, bodyguard. That is where I had my first discussion with a soldier.
I am sure he was very grateful.
Discussion.
We must stop at the market for more linens.
I will take you to your house as your father begged, and nowhere else. Now lead on.
Wink, wink, wink,
you know,
wink,
you
wink,
are
wink,
absolutely
wink.
Destroying my chances at getting the perfect linens.
There are different kinds of linen?
You are much more serious than my usual bodyguards.
Oh,
you
man.
Can move faster, bodyguard.
I have a name!
Bayek.
Ah, you do know my name.
I remember all their names, you know?
Whose names?
The bodyguards. I send gifts to their families when I can.
That's weird.
Gara. Gara.
Yes?
If we go find your linens, would you be happy?
Really? Of course! Thank you, Bayek.
God dang it.
You have an interesting stare.
Thank you.
I'm taking it straight home. Why don't I go back to Alexander the Great's tomb? Yeah. You know, going through it.
Jesus. We are close. Finally.
Child, oh my god. Where are you running off to?
Finally! These linens show some promise. Ah, oh, it's so heavy. Would you help me?
It's not even heavy.
Bayek! Pegasus! They stole my horse!
Stay here. Do not leave.
Oh man. Heck's not. Never mind. I'm way freaking underleveled. God dang it. Ah. Not worth it. The freaking 1250 XP is not worth it. I'm not gonna deal with that. I'm good. Let's do something I can actually do. Where the heck are you at? Oh my gosh.
Yeah,
let's see. Well, there's the blacksmith. That's how you upgrade your weapons. That is. Let's go see. I have no idea. Oh, I gotta climb up there? No? Okay. Fly up a little bit. Now where is a good little mission? Go over there. Go do that one real quick. I should really, really am loving these. Side quest, just discovering random small things. Excuse me. Alright, this will be the last one for this video at least. And then we'll start doing some main stuff. Find these treasures eventually, since this is a real palace and there are three treasures throughout it, so they gotta be somewhere nearby. That's all that's over here? Okay.
Well done. Disperse a few drachmas to the men, would you? And take your usual remuneration. As you command, sir.
Some of them.
Wait a sec.
No.
Hey, why are you here?
Hey now.
Death for you.
I'm just gonna... Don't mind me.
This is no contest. You should have run when you had the chance.
Oh, crap.
Stupid monkey! Get back here!
You just call me a monkey? That's racist, guys. Oh. Oh. Let's try again. Ah! Oh. Barely hit me, are you serious? Well guys, I'm in the video here. Please don't forget to like, share, subscribe. I will be seeing you guys in the next one. Peace out, have an amazing day.